Good morning, 10th class students. We are discussing lesson number 4 and same type of problems only, but we should concentrate. Here, an object is placed at a distance of 150 mm. In terms of mm, they have given. And from a diverging lens. Diverging lens means what? It is a concave lens. So, for concave lens, all are negative only. And the focal length 100 mm. So, in terms of millimeters, they have given. Now, given that object distance 150 mm, focal length 100 mm. Is it correct? No. Minus. Now, we have to find out the image distance. So, according to lens formula, what is lens formula? One by f is equal to one by v minus one by u. Now, when we substitute all the values into the formula, we will get the image distance. Now, one by f minus 100, one by v minus one by minus 150, minus minus will become plus. Minus 1 by 100 is equal to 1 by V plus 1 by 150. Now, when it comes to here, it will become positive. So, 1 by V is equal to minus 1 by 100 minus 1 by 150. Okay. Now, 100, 150. What is the LCM? It is 300. 1 by V is equal to LCM is 300. In 100 table, 300 will come for 3 times. 3 into minus 1, minus 3. 150 table, 300 will come for 2 times. 2 into 1. Okay. Now, 1 by V is equal to minus 5 by 300. V value, minus 300 by 5. How much it is? Minus 60 centimeters. So, here, it is a diverging lens. So, here the V value minus symbol indicates that it is a virtual erect image. Virtual and erect image is formed. So, remember when V value is positive, it is real inverted. V value is negative. It is virtual and direct. Okay? Thank you.